Hey, you've joined Jamie Scott from Graffiti6, and this is Tommy Lee from Graffiti6.
Hello, Tommy Lee from Graffiti6.
And this is a very big day, because it's a record day.
Record store day.
Record.
We call them record shops, in America they call them record stores.
We've come to Homer's Record Store in Omaha, and we are going to take you around some of the records that have influenced us on this record and in life generally. So let's go, let's do this. This way. My hero is just right here. Mr. Bob Dylan. I'd say probably my favourite lyricist of all time. And yeah, just someone's inspired me. Just I grew up with a lot of folk music, Carole King, Joni Mitchell, James Taylor, and I think Dylan was just like the epitome of that for me. So
this is one of my heroes, Mr. Jimi Hendrix, and this is an amazing album. This is the original version of Are You Experienced. It's been reissued by the Hendrix family, and it's a beautiful piece of work. And the fantastic thing about vinyl and why everyone should come to Record Store Day, and not just Record Store Day on a day, but record stores in general, it's just to feel this vinyl and feel how great it is. Vinyl's making a comeback. This is a brilliant album. I recommend it. Everybody should get it. And as you can see, if all you people who know our colours and the way we're going, there's a homage there, a little nod to a little bit to these kind of to the 60s style of that, although it's not really, you know, it's a homage.
I've got a little collage here. Watch what I'm about to do here. Watch this, ready? I'm going to start with Mr. Jackson Browne, because Mr. Jackson Browne, by the age of 17, was writing songs that, you know, most 40-year-olds shouldn't be writing lyrically. And this guy is one of my biggest heroes. That goes nicely into Mr. Tim Buckley, because he was part of the Laurel Canyon movement, folk movement, and was one of the guys who lived up in Laurel Canyon, like one of the most ridiculous folk musicians ever, who had a son, see what I did there, called Jeff Buckley, who's probably one of my biggest inspirations musically. The guy just made music that just moves you, and his voice, there was something so dark and eerie about it. Probably one of the best albums of all time, Grace. And then that moves me also onto a found band of horses, which is, I'd say, modern day is one of my favourite bands that are in America. I love Fleet Foxes, Band of Horses, like singers like Bon Iver, you know, people making great folk music and rock music. Awesome.
I just love that always come to record stores, because that one was just being able to take it all in, the covers and the feeling that you get from seeing it. And it's obviously because it's a vinyl, because it's a big size, you get a much sort of better way of the experience. You just really soak it up, the experience. This is, of course, is Nirvana's Nevermind, which is probably one of the greatest albums ever made. And this is an incredible 4LP, 108 gram vinyl. One of the things about the vinyl revolution, the resurgence of vinyl, is the fact that they're printing it on much heavy vinyl now, which is really, really cool. So you get loads of outtakes here, really good stuff. That was one of the greatest album covers of all time, I think, Mr. Paul Simonon, about to smash up his bass on stage. I think it was at the Rainbow. This is the Clash London Calling, a brilliant album.
We went to do that with Orange, but then we realised we've only got one of each, so we wouldn't be able to tour the rest of the tour.
Yeah,
so
it's like end of
we
the
didn't
tour.
We didn't do it anymore.
Genius record. This is the Captain Beefheart. Again, a stunning, beautiful cover. A great reissue from Buddha Records, who are a great label. I strongly recommend checking all of them out. This is a brilliant album. I love it.
Good modern day band. Great band. Love these guys.
So look what we found, look. For special for Record Store Day, we've got our album colours printed up on vinyl. Not just any old vinyl, special red vinyl.
That's some red.
Can we open this, or you don't want it?
Well, I'd rather not.
No, it's fair enough,
Well look.
It's fair.
You
have to come to the record store.
It's in white paper, it's pretty cool.
You have to come to the record store and buy it. There you go.
Why don't we buy it?
Oh yeah.
can I buy it?
actually
no.
prefer to leave them for customers.
Look at that, I can't even buy my own LP. Look at that, what's it come to?
We'll sign it for them. Here we go. There you go.
Can you write Dear Jamie?
What's your name?
Scott.
Oh, right, yeah.
S.
How do you spell that?
O-W-T. So, thanks for the support. Last one, because we have to get to our next gig, so thank you so much for following us around on record store day. I'm going to bow out with Mr. Marvin Gaye, probably my favourite album of all time. So I am going to go and buy these, and see you later.